Good evening and welcome. It's good to see you. It's good to be with you. It's been a long time. It's been a really long time. And this is our first concert to share with our parents since 2019 in March. And so it's quite a journey that we have been on together. I do want to say hello to all of those watching at home. Thank you for joining us. As you can see, our house is full. And so we appreciate you understanding and working with us on limiting the number of family members that you bring. Tonight is a very special event for our littles. They're very excited, but they're also very, very nervous. We have to start with first things first. And so if your student is on stage, it's okay to wave, guys. Do you see your parent? It's okay. Go ahead. Get it over with. Do you see him? Because the first thing they're going to ask you is, did you see me? Did you see me? Right? Now you can see them and they know where you are. Psalm 117 says, great is our God and his faithfulness. And he is so good. And this is a time of year that we celebrate the coming of our Lord Jesus. And we pause and think about the gifts and the blessings that he so richly gives us. And so welcome. I'm so glad that you are a part of the family of Columbia Christian. And for those of you that joined us this year, this will be a special treat. I want to thank Mr. Frank and all of the elementary teachers for all of their hard work in putting this program together. Enjoy your evening.
Hello, everyone. It's so good to see so many parents and family members here. And again, welcome to everyone who is joining us online. For those who have not met me or seen me around, I'm Mr. Frank. I am a new music teacher here. So this is my first year here. And not only is this the first concert since COVID, but it's also my first concert on this side of the podium, I suppose, rather than that side. So I'm very excited for tonight and Thursday night as well for the middle school and high school program, but we'll stick with tonight for now. All right, our first group up tonight is the fifth grade beginning band, and they will be performing for you three short numbers. We have first up is Two for the Show, a little duet with two parts going on. The second number is, I'm going to try to say it, Au clair de la lune. It's a French, if you couldn't tell. And then finally, the finale, grand finale, Hot Cross Buns is their last performing piece. So once you recognize that, you will know. All right, well, let's get started here.
Thank you.
Very good. Okay, so now we're going to have a very, very short scene change. We will get all these chairs and stands off of the stage, and then we are going to move the risers up, and then we will get ready with our preschool and kindergarten. So bear with us a little bit, talk to your neighbors, and we will be right back with you. Thank you.
your mask off.
All right, so the pre-K and kindergarten is all set up. They are gonna be singing two songs for you tonight. They are opening up with Away in the Manger and finishing strong with Jingle Bells. Thank you. We're welcoming on our first and second grades now. We have two first grade classes this year and one second grade class. And they will be singing for you tonight, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and Silent Night.
Bobby Christmas Eve, Santa came to save.
Walking on stage now is our third and fourth graders. They will be performing three songs for us tonight. We're starting off with Hark the Herald, Angels Sing, and we'll be singing O Holy Night, and then closing out their portion with Joy to the World.
Thank you.
I am so proud of every single group that has performed tonight. And I am just so excited to see where we can go throughout the rest of the year. And this season of Christmas just is always so fulfilling, a feeling of family and love and the love that we got when Christ was born and that we get to have forever. We are now going to close out our concert with everybody, every class, singing to you. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And as we wait for them to get all around the room here, we're going to get true surround sound. True surround sound. Now, it won't sound the same everywhere, but it's surround. All right. One, two, three, ready, and we wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your King. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
One more time.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Christmas and a Happy New Thank you all so much for coming out tonight to support your students. And like I said before, I am just so proud of every single one of them. They have worked very hard the last month or so and overcome lots of difficulties and challenges just throughout the last 2 years. And so that they're able to sing and perform in front of you guys, just it fills my heart truly with all the work they've done. So they are all going to go back to their classrooms now. And as they're going back to their classrooms and getting themselves situated, and as they get themselves off the stage here, we are going to do some caroling ourselves. Just a couple quick little numbers, all right? Now, I don't expect you to sing as well as the kindergartners or preschoolers, but I expect a little something around here, okay? I'll have words up on the screen. Don't worry if you don't know all the words either. All right, I'm not going to sing into the microphone because You didn't come here to listen to me sing, so we're all gonna sing together tonight. Ready? We gotta look at the words first. Oh, come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Sing, choirs of angels, sing in exaltation, sing all. Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Troll the ancient yuletide carol, fa la 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 la. See the blazing yule before us, fa la la la. Davis is going to provide a few closing words, and then we'll conclude this performance.
Your children are great. We appreciate them very much, and we appreciate you entrusting them to us here at the school. I also appreciate Mr. Frunk very much for what he brings to our school, to our music program, and the way that the children all respond to him, and he equally responding to them. So, Mr. Frunk, thank you for your work. As we close tonight, I'd ask you to drive safely. This morning is rather icy on the way in for many of you. I don't know what it's like later tonight, but just be careful on the roads. And also remember that for God so loved us that he sent his only Son. Would you bow with me, please? Our Father, we thank you tonight for this time of joyous singing and music that we enjoyed. Father, I thank you for these children and for what they mean to our lives. what they bring as far as joy, what they bring as far as great anticipation as they are here and as they grow and as they mature. Father, thank you for all of our families and for this time of the year as we gather as families. Bless that time. May we always remember that you also had a son and that you loved him and loved us dearly. Give us safety as we travel home tonight. Bless this time of the year. In Jesus' name, amen. You may pick up your children in their classroom so you can be dismissed and go find them. Thank you.
Thank you. Very good. Very good. Pleasure.